Penalty.
Punch it there.
Okay.
Better angle top left, inside outside.
Okay, perfect. Perfect. Okay, okay.
Do you want to show me this?
It is normal before you start using something that is new and not well known by many. It is normal that someone could be skeptical about this. What we can say is the goal is clear. VAR can avoid the big mistake to be committed, and this is the target, and this is something that has to be understood by everybody, as well as there will be discussions. There will be different opinions on interpretations. Football gives a lot to referees in terms of interpretation. It's completely different from other sports like tennis, which in the past created big problems. Certainly, they will be avoided.
We are very comfortable to work as a VAR and to work with the VAR because FIFA did everything is possible to give us this big trust in the system of VAR. But one thing is for sure, the VAR doesn't take all the discussions out of football. The VAR can be your best friend when we miss a crucial situation, so he can really help you to correct this mistake you made.
I feel very comfortable working with VAR because FIFA has done so many seminars for us. It's training of VAR, both on the pitch and off the pitch. So we are very, very comfortable. And we also started in Africa. Now we are also using VAR on few occasions, not all, and especially on tournaments. So I am very comfortable.